Roger that. We'll be able to find our way to the control center from here.
Good luck. Full hammer out.
Covenant presence here is stronger than I anticipated. They seem to have the entire region secured. Interesting. The weather patterns here seem natural, not artificial. I wonder if the ring's environment systems are malfunctioning, or if the designers wanted the installation to have inclement weather.
This is Fireteam Zuna requesting immediate assistance from any UNSC forces. Does anyone copy? Over.
I didn't think there were any human forces left on this part of the ring.
Cortana to Fireteam Zulu. I read you. Fireteam Zulu, this is Cortana. Hold position. We're on our way.
Roger that. Make it quick.
Get it out of me! Kids! Nice shot! Go, go, go! Kuma!
There's another one! Bingo! Round them! Shoot them! Good one! Good one! Everybody out! Punch it! There it is! Back me up! Yeah, they gave it the best shot, but they didn't count on running into the biggest squad of Marine badasses in the Corps.
Damn it, we've got a job to do.
Negative, team. No evac available at this time. But the chief and I could use some assistance.
Okay, Marines. Time to pay back the chief for pulling your sorry tails out of the fire. Prepare to move out!
Game on!
Enemy mortar tanks sighted at my position. It's gonna be a busy day.
The Covenant placed their tanks to defend the entrance to the tunnel.
Thank you. These guys are like cockroaches.
Hey, that one was mine.
Thank you. Hey!
I thought the Covenant had eliminated all the Marine forces in this area.
Oh!
Starship inbound! Take cover!
The Covenant are dropping in behind us! We're trapped!
Ridge.
Marines, hold your positions. We'll handle those guns.
Master Chief, we should scale the ridge and get below those stationary guns.
I'm in no hurry for a heroic charge on those guns, Cortana. Holding position.
Cortana to Fireteam Zulu. I've sent a distress call tagged with your current position. Hold your position and await evac. The Master Chief and I are going to continue on ahead.
Roger! Okay, people! Evac bird's on its way!
Thank you.
Resistance appears to be increasing. We must be close to the control center. Analyzing. This must be the control room. Subtle. The entrance to the control center is at the top of that pyramid structure. Bring me up there and I should be able to get us inside.
Thank you.
Entrance to the control center is located at the top of the pyramid. Let's get up there. We should commandeer one of those ghosts. We're going to need the firepower. Scanning. Covenant forces in the vicinity have been eliminated. Let's move on to Halo's control center. This is it, Halo's control center. Terminal, try there.
You all right?
Never been better. You can't imagine the wealth of information. The knowledge, so much, so fast. It's glorious.
So, what sort of weapon is it?
What are you talking about?
Let's stay focused. Halo, how do we use it against the Covenant?
This ring isn't a cudgel, you barbarian. It's something else. Something much more important. The Covenant were right. This ring, it's Forerunner. Give me a second to access. Yes, the Forerunner built this place, what they called a fortress world, in order to... Wait. No, that can't be. Oh, those Covenant fools, they must have known, there must have been signs.
Slow down, you're losing me.
The Covenant found something, buried in this ring, something horrible, and now they're afraid.
Something buried? Where?
The captain! We've got to stop the captain!
Keys?
What are we- The weapons cache he's looking for. It's not really- We can't let him get inside.
I don't understand.
There's no time. Get out of here, find Keys, stop him. Before it's too late!